हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वेलनेस मंत्रा बाय कुंचन। सो बिफोर गोइंग अहेड, लेट्स एक्सप्लोर द आंसर्स फॉर फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। सो हैव यू एवर थॉट द प्रोडक्ट्स व्हिच वी आर यूजिंग इन आवर डेली लाइफ, सच एज फर्नीचर, मोबाइल, लैपटॉप, आर दीज मेयरली प्रोडक्ट्स और आर दीज प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ समबडीज थॉट्स? Why do we say that we will keep you in our thoughts? In our childhood or in adulthood, why do we feel relaxed by sharing our problems with our parents or friends? Have you ever realized that whenever we start any task, the thought process is important, along with planning and then initiating it rather than directly jumping into it? Did it ever happen to you that you were thinking of someone and that person called you at that moment or visited your house? So the reason is simple, that the thoughts have incredible power to give us direction, connection, and an ability to link our mind, body, and soul. So let's try to understand the enforcement of positive and negative thoughts with following examples. Wow, I'm feeling so confident to do well in today's exam. I'm prepared and I'm sure I will do it well. Automatically, you will focus to attempt all questions easily and manage to finish the paper within time. Although your preparation for the exam matters here in addition to your positive reinforcement. On the other hand, a student who was nervous and felt a lack of confidence in spite of studying well couldn't focus and recollect his thoughts due to stress. He lost time due to lack of focus and had to rush but couldn't finish some important questions. So what we have learned here, that our thoughts can impact our feelings and performance, and could be equally or more important as the efforts we put in preparation or luck. Thoughts are extremely powerful, as they can travel miles to reach the loved ones we are thinking about. And the hidden fundamental behind this magic is the connection between souls. Now, let's embark on the journey of knowing the scientific base for producing thoughts. Your brain has 86 billion neurons, and neurons combined and exponentially increase the brain's memory storage capacity to closer to around 2.5 petabytes. Or a million gigabytes. Neurons release brain chemicals known as neurotransmitters, such as dopamine, which generate electrical signals in neighboring neurons. The electrical signals propagate like a wave to thousands of neurons, which leads to thought formation. Our external environment, such as home, relationships, media, etc., act as an ignition to form the pattern of neuron wave, which ultimately results in a thought process. This means that we are put in the same situation twice. The ignition for our neurons is going to be similar and reinforced. This is why people tend to react the same way to similar situations. When positive thoughts are generated in our minds, we feel happy and optimistic. In this case, the level of cortisol decreases and the level of serotonin and dopamine increase, which are our well-being hormones produced by our brains. Research shows that the negative thoughts can create stress, anxiety, fear, which further alters the working of our brains. It creates a disturbance in coordination, balance, relationships, and even in the speed of our thoughts by impacting our cerebellum. Negative thoughts can inhibit our creativity too. In a nutshell, positive and negative thoughts play an important role in our lives. It is important to know how to increase our positive thoughts so that we can manage our life circumstances. One way of doing that is by just using some mindfulness in our lives, which we discussed in the first episode of this channel. Visualization. By visualizing every night before going to sleep our dream life in terms of personal relations, career, education, finances, etc., it will instruct your mind to stay focused despite of daily chores and distractions. Imagine clearly in your mind what you want to achieve and repeat these thoughts often. Strive to think positively and expect success no matter how many difficulties or obstacles you face. Feel and believe that your mind can attract like a magnet. Positive affirmations. Every morning, make a habit of repeating that you are doing well in your given circumstances and reaffirm your worthiness. You can repeat any other positive thoughts for boosting your confidence and energy. Gratitude. Thank everyone who created a meaning in your life, such as members of your family, friends, co-workers, children, even those who manufactured food for you, such as farmer, food industry chain workers, and also the one who cooked food for you, even if it is you who cooked food for yourself. Be careful to think. Think what you want in your life. Choice is yours. Shift your attention to positive and happy thoughts. When worries, fears, and doubt rise in your mind, just politely tell them to go away and shift your mind. It's only you who can allow such thoughts in your mind. Guard your mind against the negative thoughts of other people. Just by meditating on positive thoughts and erasing the negative energy from thoughts of other people in your mind, you can practice this habit. Your mind knows what you need to learn from others and how to make this distinction. Be cautious to use this power only for good causes, which is good for you and others. So where can you use the power of thoughts? At your work, you can think positive about your work outcomes, relationship with colleagues, and keeping positive intentions towards your work to flourish. At your home, keeping positive thoughts for doing things related to your family to build a strong and everlasting bond and completing family goals timely. Also, in your day-to-day social relations, positive thoughts can bring a clarity in your thoughts, intentions, and actions. It will keep you in a strong position in the society. Hope you have learned a bit about creating and using the power of the positive thoughts in your life circumstances. The power of thoughts is a universal power, manifesting everywhere and in everything. It is the power that holds the universe together and brings thoughts into reality. With this key message, I will take a leave for today until we are meeting next time. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.